The strong winds that lasted for more than 10 minutes before the hailstorm destroyed lots of property in three villages of Kituru, Kihanga and Rusona in Kabuya sub-county, Chikube district, leaving more than 30 affected. The winds blew off roofs of both permanent and semi-permanent houses. A Seventh-day Adventist church, while more than 100 acres of plantation gardens of banana, sugarcane were also destroyed. Even trees were not spared.
It's about 15 acreages which have been affected of the plantations, whereby we have banana plantation, we have sugarcane plantation, we have maize, we have cassava, we have beans and the rest. And people have lost almost 25 million altogether.
4 p.m. the wind come very strong, then after 15 minutes then the rain and the wind coming out. It not have anything at in the garden.
Gerald Singura, a member of Kihanga Adventist Church, says that the strong winds found them inside the church and blew off the roof, leaving them with nothing to do.
The Seventh-day Adventist requested the government to help us for the emergency happened. We need the help.
Which assistance now?
The assistance we need is to review.
To Haise Murungi, a resident of Kituru, whose permanent house was brought down by strong winds, almost shed tears while narrating what happened.
You have thought the house has been
taken
down. Then I asked people to help me.
Everything has been destroyed. Houses have been destroyed. Children are sick. We are poor. Government should help us. Busobozi Mugisa, another resident who has a family of 9 members, says that the roof of his house was blown off by the strong winds and he could not do anything to save his house's roof from being destroyed. He is worried about hunger and his pregnant wife.
Support from the office of the Prime Minister to help me as I am. I am very, very in a situation which is not good.
I look after 4 children, including my wife. That means we are 6. Iron sheets from the roof were blown off at 5:30. Everything was destroyed from inside the house. Even my hands got lost. Now I'm asking government to help me.
37 houses, these are affected on that effect which has reached on our village. And they are, the people who are concerned on that effect, they are 1,127 people on that village.
This report was compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba for the news.